it's still easier to get it through here. Save, yeah, I'm going to save when I get it here. There. There we go. How do you get that? I don't think I want that. It's just the experience. So where do we go now? Check the sides. Oh, I need to kill this. Oh, it's over already. Only needed to kill the other one. I left something there. Thank you. that's a bit difficult to place. Go back? No. I'm fine. The element of warmth is within our curse. With the elements restored, we could undo the effects of her breath. Escape sequence number 3. Okay. You can start moving while she's still there. That is one angry bird. Seriously. Okay. Liquid Fire stayed up longer than I expected. Yeah, I'm low beginner. I think I'm dead. I'm dead. Yeah. There's so little room for mistake in there. Look at that jump sometimes. Look at that. It just doesn't do the full shoot and then you die. Pretty much exploding man, pretty much. That's really messed up part as well. Thank you. hit them. Can I get the save point, please? No, fuck you. I was behind that! I call bullshit on that. Blame everything. Spiky friends. Yeah. Look at that. Fuck this. Yeah, maybe not. Where am I supposed to go in that? Thank you. Where do you go from this? I can see this, but I don't know where to go next. Oh, you crap on the rocks? Okay. Please get up. Yeah, when you know what to do, it's not too bad. But like there was like no indication what to do, other than the crab thing there. The spirit tree, so close. Here is our only hope. He's our only hope. Can read almost. Oh, still alive. How many times? Probably like 20 something plus. I don't know. Spirit tree is near. There's one step more to take. The Forest of Nibel will live once again. I'm not exactly sure, Knight. Holy lag. Well, something's happening, but everything froze. Something about the bird popping up sometimes really makes the game freeze for me while streaming. And other times, no issues, just normal FPS and everything. Yeah, it's some kind of issue when something pops up. It's something about the bird. The bird causes that always when it comes in the screen. Achievement. Love. Look, it's again freezing and zooming into the bird. Resume, please. What the hell, it's... Yeah, something is not correct, I would say. It wasn't me pausing it, Night Puzzles. It paused on its own. I wasn't even touching anything. Yeah, nice. CPU got intensive work? Yeah. The egg moved in as well. That's... The journey's end. That was a pretty damn good game, I have to say. What did you think of the game? Well, it's yelling loud at me. Less than 7 hours to beat the whole game. Statistics 98%, nice. We missed 2% of the game, damn it. But no, it was a really, really damn good night. I really enjoyed the whole game from start to finish. If it's as good as this, how much better will the enhanced edition be? Yeah. We'll definitely play this again when the enhanced edition comes out. Or the definitive edition, whatever it's called. See you next year, I guess. Yeah, see you next year, Fall Guys. I'll be here tomorrow. If you don't have anything else to do, you don't go shoot rockets or something, I'll be here very likely. Streaming something. Stay frosty. I will. Really like the sound of this too? Yeah, it was very, very well done. Oh, it's a Unity game. Oh, that might explain some of the issues as well. Yeah, I don't know what I'll play tomorrow yet, Fall Guy. I might do some multiplayer, if anyone is around. But I don't know, I haven't decided or anything yet. Definitely one of the best platformers in a long, long, long time. And graphics and aesthetics in general, music and everything. are just superb. Definitely one of the prettiest games this year. This game is speedrun a lot. Yeah, I would imagine. It feels like a very fun game to speedrun. Even I had a lot of fun rushing through things. Yeah, maybe they have a bit better PCs or something, Night Puzzles. And it doesn't cause issues. Do speedrunners watch the cutscenes? Because you can skip the cutscenes. So they'll probably just skip all of them and there's no issues because of that. As I said before, gorgeous but short game. Yeah. It could have been maybe just a tiny bit longer, but I think if it was much longer than this Keymaster, it would be too long also. And you would just get bored jumping through annoying puzzles if just carried on too much. Unless they had introduced more content and shit there, then it would be better. Something like 30-40 minutes, nice. Yeah, I think we looked at the schedule there, it was 30-40 minutes saved for it. Speedrun will spoil it, yeah. But now that I've played through this, I really want to see the speedrun, how it works. I'm definitely gonna stay up and watch that speedrun of this next week. Story was pretty good. Yeah, I actually like the story as well. What's the plans for tomorrow? I don't know. I'll stream probably something. Dalsidur. I might go see some rockets at some point, or just look at them through the window. Get some hamburger maybe tomorrow. I don't know. I haven't really decided. But since I'm home alone, I don't have anything else to do, so I'll probably just be here with you guys. I'm gonna go and get some food from the fridge, and I'll see you guys tomorrow with something else. I'll hang out in the chat if you guys wanna chat. And I'll probably gonna go sleep in next 5 hours or something anyways. But anyways, I'm gonna stop the stream here and I'll see you guys tomorrow. So have a nice night.